Hello, I'm Mike Cerdiak. This is for the CrossFit Open Workout 20.5. I'm doing the workout in the RX division. I'll be using the Concept 2 Rower and got my 20-pound wall ball. The technical line is the bottom of the dark blue brick. It's 60 inches on tape measure. Do it twice, it's a bit of a flimsy tape measure. But I have a green line marked here. Let's see if you can see the camera. This is about 60 inches off of it. Just above the bottom of it, so I'm going to be aiming for the middle and higher of the blue brick. Thank you.
Thank you.
thank you for watching. This is Mike Cyriac doing the CrossFit Open, workout 20.5 in RX. The tiebreak time of 17 minutes and 22 seconds. So I've officially taken out to 20 to show my roar. Oh, it's off actually. Let's show me timeout. Yeah. I'm broadcasting from Peterborough, Alberta, Canada, at the Mighty Peaks Barbell Club in Peterborough, Alberta, and it's negative 23 Celsius degrees outside. There we go. Thank you everyone for watching.